Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. Undertaker, the legendary Deadman of the WWE, Randy Orton, the self-proclaimed legend killer, who would like nothing more than to destroy the Undertaker here tonight, the Viper.
A nice reversal by the Undertaker. When you're fighting the Undertaker, who's about 6'11", your first mission is destroying his base, and then you go to work while he's down. Oh, there it is!
Undertaker, the man from the dark side, never ceases to amaze.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? He's got him up!
And the Phenom, one step ahead.
Anybody that thinks there's some good in everybody hasn't met Randy Orton. It's as if Orton is possessed. Oh, that did it.
Orton has the arm.
He's got him. Seen Orton demonstrate that there may not be one shred of human decency in him.
He's been called the apex predator of the WWE, and at times in his matches, it seems like he plays with his prey.
Oh!
The Viper squeezing down on the head.
Orton escapes!
Back to the arm. Right down the neck.
And Orton looks like he's in some sort of trance. He has himself so psyched up for this.
A very calculated assault being waged by the Viper. Own dirty deeds.
He's got him up!
What a match!
A nice reversal by the Undertaker.
Undertaker controlling the arm.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
And he does it one more time.
Think of the wars Undertaker has been in.
And he's still here. He survived them all. Icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
This could be big.
Oh, Orton. methodical, diabolical.
Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another.
Huge shot to the temple. RKO, and Orton's going to pick up the win.